How did you enjoy the appearance here on TEDx?
I enjoyed it very much. It's my first time in Cyprus, my first TED Talk. I liked it. Audience liked it. I think it was good. I mean, a sense of adventure is good. The whole day is about adventure here and exploring and looking deeper within yourself. And I think, hopefully, I inspire people to do the same. I think we all have something inside us in terms of creativity, play, and innovation, and we don't let it out. So today, hopefully, I inspired some people to let it out, and let's see where we go from there.
People were very enthusiastic, to be honest. They were clapping all the time. They were, like, amazed by your speech.
I think that's just because I showed them a video of me getting my ass waxed.
You think so? Is that the reason?
If you show your naked ass rolling in snow and they see you drinking your own urine and having to get your ass waxed, then I think people like to laugh at other people's pain.
Nice, isn't it? Sometimes to laugh at people's pain. So, are there possibilities in our life? Do we have chances to make a new start? Because that was amazing. Every day, you think.
Let's do this. I mean, okay. Here's your new start today. Then. I mean, you've been a woman all your life. Look at you. Look how beautiful you are as a man.
Am I?
Will that stick on?
I don't know if it sticks. Is it stick?
It sticks for a while.
Yeah, but I don't know. I might change the color.
You might change the color.
Yeah.
More suits you better. Huh?
Yeah, I prefer. Actually, this is my favorite color, but in a darker side. Yeah,
the world, one. I mean, I met a girl earlier on who watched yesterday's rehearsal, and she asked me, you know, where do I start? That's the saddest question to hear. What do you mean, where do you start? I mean, the world is full of places to start. Every room you walk into, every person you meet offers you a new opportunity, new places to play, new ways to look at the world. To think that people struggle with that is a real problem for me. You know, we need to look at everywhere we go, everyone we meet. There are so many opportunities to do things that you've never done before. And we usually stand back and we say, oh, well, someone else will do it, or maybe I'll do it later. But actually, you know what? You just do it. Do it now.
So I will tell you a quote I read. I think you're going to like it. I read that every second is a second chance. What do you think of it?
Huh? I love it. Yeah, I mean, that idea, my metaphor of those black photographs on the ground, the idea that if you walked past it your whole life and looked at each photograph, and thought for a moment, once your life was over, what a waste. It is a waste. If you look back on every week, month, year of your life that you haven't done new things and realize that you could have done more, it is. It's a waste. You need to put yourself in that space and think, you know. I mean, if you talk to someone on their deathbed, the first thing they'll say is, you know, I wish I had one more day. One more day to do all the things you want to do. So today is the day. Today is the one more day. So let's do it. Let's do it now, you know.
Thank you so much. I'm going to make a new start. By today.
Start?
Yes, I
What's
will.
What's your new experience today?
I'm going to be telling whatever I think inside of me. I'm going to shout it out. What do you think of this?
You start
okay, thank you.